Hello everyone, I hope all are doing good in your lives. I am Alisha and I welcome you all to my channel Alisha's Art. Today I'm going to share a video on how I made these beautiful duck planters from waste saffola oil plastic container. So let's get started. So to make the planter, take this kind of a container and clean it nicely. Now mark the outline of a duck. Take a knife, heat it and cut out the shape nicely. So we are done with the cuttings and now we will be coloring it. For coloring, I am going to use a layer of primer. After applying one coat of primer, now I am going to color this planter, and for that I am using this beautiful and lovely baby pink color. As you can see, So I'm done with the coloring, and now I'm going to draw the outlines of a duck to make it more beautiful. Our planter is almost ready. I have also made some drainage holes in it, and now I am going to plant this into this planter. As potting mix, I am going to use 50% garden soil, 30% vermicompost and 20% sand, along with 1 tablespoon fungicide and 1 fistful of neem khali. Then I mix the soil properly and fill this planter with the soil. Before that, I have to cover the drainage holes with some stones, as you are seeing in the video. So our beautiful planter is ready, and now we need to water it thoroughly. It's looking beautiful, isn't it, friends? So thanks for watching, friends. Do like, share and comment this video, and if you're new to the channel, then do not forget to subscribe the channel. Take care. Bye.